Brown County is now making plans to welcome a new and improved version of the Little Nashville Opry after recovering from the 2009 arson that destroyed it. The 2,000-seat Maple Leaf Performing Arts Center could open in 2019. The Brown County Convention and Visitors Bureau says the planned $10 million facility will host concerts and community functions.